Today is the day that I will finally speak to Brad. No, no, Kate, cool your jets. You have to start slow. The classic head nod and smile. That's good.
Brad, there you are. You were supposed to wait for me after science, you silly thing.
Ah, yes, Beth. The barrier to all my glorious hopes and dreams. Beth the barrier. Miss Elizabeth always thinks she's a queen. And now she's beat me to Brad.
Oh, it's the beautiful Brad.
Not so beautiful with her in the way.
Hey, you and Beth used to be great friends. You know what? I'm not even gonna try. This is way too cliched. Look, if you're not gonna be the bigger person here, then I will. You don't dislike her as a person. You dislike the fact that she's constantly flirting with Brad.
And your point is?
You brought this upon yourself. She's not even manipulating you or anything.
No, no she's not, but I know how I can manipulate her.
You're so right, Lizzie!
What?
I should be the bigger person, so come over tonight! And Beth, what are you doing tonight?
What are you doing?
Being the bigger person, working this out.
I'm having a little get-together at my house tonight, 7-ish. Do you wanna come?
Well, actually I'm gonna hang out with Brad after school, and then I'm going to Marianne.
Invite Marianne! Marianne! You should come to my house tonight with Beth! Lizzie will be there!
Sure, that's okay with you, Beth.
I'm fine if you are.
I'll see you, Marianne, I'll see you, Lizzie, after sock practice, and I'll see you after you canoodle with Brad! 7 o'clock. Don't be late!
My date with Brad went a little later than expected.
Oh, it's Brad. Oh, he can't talk right now. He's playing video games. He's so funny.
I need to pee.
And so then he told me he's the one who dropped the stick.
You're so funny. How are you? Feeling okay? Are you tired? Does your head hurt? Because I can totally go grab some Advil right now if you need some.
Thanks, but I'm good.
Kate, I could use some actually. I'm still dying from soccer. My head's not too great.
It's in the cabinet above the sink in my bathroom. I'm gonna go powder my nose.
What does that even mean?
To touch up, like your hair.
Hey, your hair looks fine.
Yeah, well.
Oh my God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
What are you doing?
Kate, what are you doing with that?
It's Beth.
Well, Miss Queen Elizabeth.
Did you ever think that my name could be a nickname for Elizabeth?
Oh.
Elizabeth.
Okay, I didn't realize.
Are you okay?
I'll go get some towels.
It took some guts, well, a gut, but I finally found something Beth can't block. My satisfaction.